second chance. If somebody makes a mistake, a big mistake, do you think that person should have to pay for it every day for the rest of their lives?
You've got to release the fear in your mind. It's taking you over. You're looking behind.
We'll be right back.